for the most part, when we look at tech-enabled abuse, it's, for one thing, it's usually not stalkerware. And even when it is, stalkerware is only a single component of a much broader campaign of tech-enabled abuse. So Emma and I have worked together for many years, on and off, on various things, looking at the different things that abusers do in order to control their victims. And that goes beyond stalkerware.